Hello everyone. Today is October 18, and today I want to show with you something. And this is I want to show with you 6 envelopes. Look. And this all envelopes was from Mona Stevens. I received it today and wanted open with you on camera. So just a second, where is my is first envelope. This all on first envelope. So this is address, home memo, temps, limit, some blank card. I don't know from what this is, but is 3 of them. To paper doll dress. And this ready to write a book. I think this is a bookmark, but it's have postcard, so maybe I will use this postcard. And I think this is what I will ask on some video. I ask people, especially from United States, to whom is possible send me some Americana stuff to create American junk journal. Send me, please. So this is, I think, Mona Stevens answered to this my asking. Tim Hall's lady with American flag. Milk. Cool. American stamp. Cool. United States postage. Just a second, I must use my glass. Transatlantic US Airmail. Cool. Stack Medical Center, cool. We have something similar, but on dancing place. I don't go to dancing place, so. But I know that we have something similar. Okay. Signature request on documents enclosed. This. Rudolf Lech Fine Arts. Division of graphics art unlimited. Use this label to reorder. Okay, I will. Some small tag. Dollar. Something. COBB, Country School District, High School, Grant Report, End of Semester. I know what this is. This is like I showed you what I will make journal from Ukrainian, this similar things. Some this stuff. Time card, so cool. Ha, boy. American Tim Hall's paper doll. Statement. Okay, this is the first envelope. I put it here. Oh, and I wanted also show you stamp. On this way, maybe. Cool stamp. So this is on this small envelope. Next. Showed you first stamp, so many. Grand Canyon National Park, Arizona. So cool. Oh. Redwood National Park, California. Aha, two. Okay, so I will make on this way and use this old card. Take it. Cursor. Grateful deer. Deep. Another postcard. And it look like stickers, but I think it is stickers. Yes, it is stickers. Look, with these stickers, cool. George Washington. Postcard, cool. Berlin Grass Garden. Alabama. Cool. Beautiful Fontana Lake. Fontana Dam and Sea. Cool. This is provision Sunday brass 10 a.m. 3 p.m. City of Athens. Postcard. Cool. Once again. Cool. Oh, this foil something. Napkin. This one. This one. Cool. This one. Athens, Georgia. Cool. See goal in Mendocino, California. Maybe I don't correctly read, so cool. And it looks like real photo, but it's just reprint photo. Cowboy, by the way, and maybe I use this photo to my cowboy journal. Cool. So this is the second envelope. And by the way, I also will need cowboy stuff because I don't made yet the journal. So next stamp to used. So this coins, two biggest and one smaller silver coins. Oh, cool. With apples, and this is from some book. Cool. Used like embellishment, this is possible. Playing card, yes, and Indian on horse, cowboy, two cowboy actually, similar. Cool. This is some painting. Oh, it's from some book, but it is, I think, jockey, but not exactly, I think, cowboy, but jockey. So this is great. Cool. I will make something similar sometimes ago, and maybe I will, from a jeans package, I will make, and maybe I will use, I will make it again, because I will have so many jeans, so, cool. Halloween bags, McDonald's. Similar bag we have. I sometimes found in a similar bag, so, but this is American McDonald's, so cool. So this is on set package. Set envelope from Mona. Next envelope. I see. Next envelope. So, magazine picture with flowers, cool. Cactus, cool. This scallop punch with flower, cool. Cool, flower, so many flowers. Actually, I will like flower, I must tell. I will really like flower. And... who watch my video know that I will use picture flower on all of wow. Did you know who is this? Elvis. Cowboy, cool. This is, I think, computer graphics, but it's great. Boy. Cool. Cool. This cool. This cool. Cool. Some words. And by the way, about flower, I will make, like I tell on some previous video, I will make some journal on started on summer, but decorate on September and October, and I will use so many flower pictures. So I plan to make video about this like my next video, but I will receive a package from Mona, so I will make video about this and Rolodex card. So finally I will make this used this card like a form, because I don't have this Rolodex card, and I will just use this like a stencil. So it's great. So next envelope with Halloween pumpkin stamps. Cool. And open. I will, so by the way, some days ago, some Halloween stuff onto Pinterest. I mean, photo with Halloween stickers. It's fun. It's really, you will have really fun stickers on to Halloween and so many stuff. So this is another something like a photo, but this is a postcard. Twenty-third streets on New York City. It's so cool. Stickers, by the way. Fun? Phone call to public library service. Cool. C&S Real Del Pressure Washing. Wash machine service. Cool. Something. I don't know from what. One copy, second copy maybe. But what this is, it's not important. I will use it. So Harley Food Center. Cool. Oh, look at this. Small card with this corner on. Love it. Vintage photo with American children. Cool. US mail. November 15, 1907. How? It's cool. American Book Company, publisher of school and college textbook. Cool. So cool. Make a plate. Another this. Do it yourself. Replacement hardware. Prime Line. San Bernardino, California. Cool. Wow. This is so cool. This is so cool. I will need this. But maybe I will use it, not on this year, of course, but I have about this some plan. So maybe I will make the decor on next year, on Halloween, or maybe on this year. So this is great. This is so cool. Sparkle, dice rolling, risk taking game pieces. This is card fold like so. And stay. And this maybe this I will use on my Indian journal. Also don't have time made because don't have many stuff to make this journal. Say yes to adventure, stay kind and honest. Cool. Notepad. Okay. Notepad. Another photo. Regent Theater. Cool. And this duplicate invoice, Church of God Publishing House, Tennessee, Cleveland, Tennessee. So cool. So this is on this envelope. And the last envelope. So this is cool. I mean this stamp. I like this movie. I watched this movie some times ago and I like this Scooby-Doo movie, so it's great. So this is the last envelope. Blaze Bell. Some card game, I spy, card game, so paper, I will show you later, this, use like a tag or, I don't know, McCormick's patent Virginia Reaper. All documents. Oh, this I know about this, what this is. Iceland Press. Covello, California. Cool. And this document is with copy and this paper, cool. My mom has, when she walk, have this paper of so many pack at home, but now She don't work. Library package with similar card, Indian and cowboy. Library package with library card, and it's different. Okay, another postcard, and this is Minard's Theater. 1903. This is stick line, Kansas State Park self pie. On one day, vehicle park permanent. Okay. Simonton Bright Dailies. Cool. Discover the world of biosphere. Big booklets, vision map directory, biosphere 2. Cool. Oh. Another library card from some tag, and it's with some paper from book. And 6x6 Halloween paper. So this is fun. And with the ghost. Oh. So this is 6 envelopes from Mona Stevens. It's so cool. I will put all of this here. So it's of course great to use, of course. But some stuff maybe I will maybe don't use, maybe will use, I don't know. I will saw. But Zaras, but now I will must what I want to show with you about this Americana stuff, what I will buy. Sometimes ago on second hand what I will buy. Look, this fabric, not big piece, but this is I think like I don't know how call this, but it's with dollar, so I will use this fabric onto my American journal, and I will buy Macropole New York and book, and it's have map of New York, and it's have some great picture of New York, Statue of Liberty. Rockefeller Center, Park of New York, Street, some museum. And it was great. Doyers, Pell Street, Doyer Street. It will used to. It's great to connect old photo of some American city and American town with modern. So this is really great. The Waldorf Astoria. Broadway, and of course this book have a street atlas of New York, so it's so many. And this, by the way, great to make tag. Street Atlas index. Tag of this my journal. So this is two things what I wanted to show with you, what I will buy. And this, once again, 6 envelope from Mona Stevens. So I hope you will glad to me and happy with me, and because I'm really happy about this. So what? This is cool, actually. This is really cool. This is really cool, and I will so that my video is really long, so I must finish. So once again, Mona, thank you so much, and thank you everyone who watched this video and who comments this video. And now to the next video. Bye.